I think that leadership training is an opportunity for West African women, and now they have capacity to advocate, to make a campaign and to lobbying in a local, national and international level. We notice that women have now possibility and are pushed now to defend their rights, to defend access to land and other resources. When women are now in the parliament and he defend women's rights in agriculture and in sustainable agriculture and agroecological in Senegal.